The death is announced of Cecile Regis, who passed away on Wednesday, 22nd February 2017 at 11:15 a.m., originally from Denry but resided at York Hill, La Cléry. She formerly lived at Bois Patate and Bois Rouge. She was 101 years. The funeral service for the late Cecile Regis will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. Her body now lies at Griggs Funeral Home Limited in Vitbouteille.